Good evening. Welcome to our report on the making of a presidential candidate. For more than three decades, most people, including many Democrats, have found the most attractive thing about Hillary Clinton is Bill. In public speaking style,
there is nothing wrong with America that cannot be cured by what is right with America.
I am sick and tired of people who say that if you debate...
Ability to connect with the constituents on a personal level.
I feel your pain.
I don't feel no ways tired.
And even in musical talent, people have always felt more attracted to Bill.
God.
From the beginning of the 2008 presidential campaign, people have been whispering, some even shouting, about the two-for-one advantages of a joint presidency if only the Clintons could get back into the White House.
This president is going to have to start immediately to rebuild our alliances and to regain our respect around the world. I've been to 82 countries. I know a lot of the leaders, and the leaders I don't know, my husband knows. And between the two of us, we will repair the damage that has been done to America.
Shortly after that speech, where Hillary invoked the experience and appeal of Bill, her campaign staff went into overdrive to find the best way to present the new candidate. Billary, as he/she has affectionately come to be known, will step back into the spotlight as soon as the final surgical procedure is complete and the Clinton machine approves the look for the new candidate. Meanwhile, the campaign announced a second contest to help the candidate select a more appropriate theme. Enter Joey Salvia, musician, singer, songwriter, and technical producer for the Brian and the Judge talk show on Fox News Radio. At first, the Clinton campaign was somewhat surprised that someone from Fox News would step up to help a Democrat in need, but after hearing Salvia's original composition entitled Billary 2-for-1, they had to admit that it captured all of the androgynous magic of the amalgam candidate. Billary expects it to carry him, her, it, to a 2008 presidential victory.
She used to be a first lady back when Bill ran this great country. Remember how it used to be feel so long ago. Now a time has finally come. Hillary has decided to run. If she wins, we get 2-for-1. Don't you know?
Go!
Vote for Billary, 2-for-1. Vote for Billary.